I just want to play the whole game with this music. The Royal Palacio. Da da da. Well, it looks like we're pretty much just facing Peggy Min at this point. To plot the cool little mini pistol. It's been the entire game. Interact.
Come in. I apologize for the austerity I sent to help home. Chances are you shot them on your way in.
Yeah, my bad.
Now, before we begin, to whom am I speaking? The son who returned to scatter his mother's ashes, or the lunatic who has murdered his way to the top of my mountain?
Probably the lunatic. I like the self-portrait, though.
If I were speaking
beautiful.
To the first guy, then I would say, sit down. Let's be civilized. Enjoy some food. But we tried that before, didn't we? At our first meeting? You sat right here. Paul was off applying voltage to the nipples of your rude little plus one. I stood just like this, and what were my exact words? Stay here, enjoy the crab rangoon, don't move.
Oh, right, don't back. Move. My bad. Total misunderstanding. No.
If you had just listened, just waited for me, then we would have come back here straight away, together, and scattered your mother's ashes. So then you must be the second guy. Didn't listen, decided instead to join the other monkeys and start throwing his shit around.
C4 is significantly more fun to throw than
shit.
I'll
tell you what. I call a do-over. I say you have two choices. One, you could shoot me. Boring.
Or it's true.
You could sit down, enjoy some food. And you and I will go scatter your mother's ashes together.
Dude, that'd be kind of fun. Guess I'm shooting him, aren't I? Whoops-a-daisy. The king is dead. Ba-ba-da-ba-ba. Oh, that is the song. Fiend. That's a good way to end a game. Woo!
Darling, you got to let me know.
I'll probably get a copyright strike, but that's okay, because it's a good song. I'll let it play. So yeah, that was Far Cry. Actually, it was not that far away when I took a small hiatus. Hopefully you guys enjoyed that game. I had a lot of fun with that game. If you have not played this game, watching it, great. I would play it too. It's one of those games that's just like a blast. You just kind of dick around in, wingsuit everywhere. You can grab a friend, just kind of roam around on elephants, killing people. It's like what you want to do in your free time. Is just, you know, C4, explosive arrows. You can burn down an entire fort. You can do more damage than we have done to the Amazon in about 15 minutes with Molotovs. So that's kind of the stuff you want to do. Yeah, I really like the game. I mean, I would have liked to see a little more Peggy Min, maybe. But, yeah, and so, really, like, Peggy Min, I love. Cool character. Amita Sabal, don't really give a shit, which is why I didn't really care that I killed Amita. I would have killed Sabal, too. I'll kill everyone. Doesn't really matter. Apparently, there's another ending to the game. I will show that in another video, another special video that I'll do right after this one. Perhaps we'll see the other option. That was super exciting, and I'm kind of done with the update. I liked it. It was really good. For my channel, if you're curious, I will be ramping stuff up again, even though things have been really, really busy. I'll be able to make time. So, Fallout 4 comes out soon, so I'm going to be wrapping up Fallout 3. I need to wrap up. I need to wrap up so much, kid. Pokemon Zeta, which is sad that I need to wrap it up, but I do. And then I'll probably do some other stuff. I do want to do Fable 3 at some point because I've been wanting to play that game, but we'll see how it goes. But again, as I said, I've been past the really, really busy period. So even though it'll be busy, I should have some time to actually do some stuff. So it should be a lot of fun. I don't know. Also, I've been playing Hearthstone. I would love to record some Hearthstone. Mario Maker just came out. So we'll be doing stuff. So if you enjoy watching stuff on my channel, there's stuff to come. Yeah, so thank you guys so much for watching. I'm just going to press skip to see if there's an end screen. Probably not. The king is dead. Decide Pagan Min's fate. Oh, maybe there was another option. I have no idea. I guess I could have just not shot him. Maybe if I waited long enough. I don't know. Should I stay or should I go? I think before we go, actually, I'm going to do the last crafting mission, which I'm pretty sure is in Pagan Min's fortress.
Pagan's dead.
Oh, fuck.
Good brother. It's finally over. Did you find Lakshmana?
Grab Rangoon.
I don't know what it is. I guess it's not important.
Kirat's free, brother. That's all that matters.
Oh, this?
Come out and celebrate, like Mohan would have wanted you to.
Yeah, I didn't really find that. Whatever. I'll do it on my free time or just not do it at all. I don't know what I would have said if I had found it. It would be like, amazing, great job, you found this weird, crazy... Oh, shit. Hey, guys.
Hello, David.
Hello.
Oh, Mr. Gale. Well, I guess that's it, then.
No more mayhem and destruction.
I need up the old rocket launcher.
Right. I really love what you've done with the base. It'll be so nice to see you go.
I paid $300,000 for flag, so you better love it.
Unless... some unfinished business, perhaps. Loose ends to snip, or people to kill. That's what I just said, Donald. It's yoga, you prat.
Yeah, you prat.
Smoke?
Ah, more drugs, sure.
Not this time.
Thank God. That's the real moral of the story, kids. Don't do drugs the 55th time they ask. Eventually, don't give in to peer pressure. Okay. Come around. So I'm pretty sure, give me 1 second, even though I could cut this out, but.
Brother, now that Pagan is gone, his forces at Rajgarh are confused and disorganized. You should strike while the iron is hot and seize the fortress for the golden path.
What do you mean? That was the fortress. That wasn't the fortress? That didn't count? Really? That did not count? Okay. Cool. So, we actually have a little more to do then. Not that much, but I might as well pick up some body armor, buy all my ammo back, and then we're going to go right to Pagan Min's fortress, because we have one more fortress to take down, and then we have some other stuff to do, which is not that much. I don't know. I guess I should have done an end sum up, but... Hey, I'm too lazy to do whatever. Two end sum ups is gonna be a lot of work, so I'll just end this, and you can go back and watch that end sum up again if you were really that excited to have two sum ups of the game. Okay, let's refill ammo really quick. Perfect. Flawless. Let us go to Freedom Land and take Pagan Min's fortress, which is very weak, seeing as Pagan Min is dead, and theoretically we already took the fortress, so I'm not really sure what there's even left to do, but. Shit. Yeah, I'm gonna take my flying vehicle because apparently I've taken almost nothing over in that area. And yeah, I'd rather not drive 8 hours. So let's go to the fortress we've already been to. Whee! That's actually set a waypoint first, so I know where I'm going. Ragad Gulad. Oh. So that's different than the Roy. That doesn't even make sense. So Pagan Min has his own fortress. Am I going, wait, do I go backwards or, shit. I think I just, yeah, okay, I need to go over here. So Pagan Min has his own fortress that's not the royal fortress. I mean, I guess his whole thing is about excessiveness, so I could totally see him having two fortresses while everyone else had none for absolutely no reason. So, you know what, never mind, I appreciate that, Pagan Min, way to go. Now all we have to hope is that this, very, very stable and non-rickety flying machine can make it over Okay, I don't think this will be a problem. I wonder if... I hope it can make it over the bridge. I feel like it should be able to, but then again, who knows? We could plummet. What the hell is that? What is that? Oh, that's just a weird climbing rope that looked very orange. I thought maybe there was like a lava spout. That seems realistic for Karat. I mean, we do a big mountain, so lava, mountains, whatever. Here, let's do a little underbridge flying. What's that? Graffiti, huh? You silly kids. That's cool. That's actually some art I have that I got with the game. Or, I guess, with the Ubisoft thing. That weird Uplay Pass thing. They gave me some art. So, that's good, I guess. I have that weird elephant thing as a wallpaper. There is, like, no one... Oh, hi! There are enemies down there. I'm too lazy. Yes, I helped them. I shot some... There were some warning shots there, so... yeah, those pagan men people be warmed. Or warned, whatever. Or warmed up. They can also have some delicious warmness. Dear Lord, can we get a Learjet? Is that, like, the end of this game? Can that be the end of it? Because I am really lazy. This must be at least a 2-minute flight, so... Wow. Boom. Should I stay or should I go? This is really exciting. Might as well throw some Molotovs and burn the entire world down and probably crash my Xbox One because there's too much fire. Burn, 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 burn. Burn everything. The question is, does it even register? The answer is, yeah, I guess it does. Cool. Burn. The world is a place that's better when it's on fire. I mean, I don't think it's really rendering that much fire out, probably because I'm way up here and it has to render the rest of the landscape too. Maybe on PC on extra, extra high, it would just burn the entire landscape down. And then the Himalayas would be on fire, even though those are like background pictures. That'd be cool. Two more quests. We just have to do two things. So I probably could have fast traveled to about here, but then I would have to have driven, and these roads are really windy, and I'm gonna keep making up excuses. Yep. That's what we're doing. We are flying. Excitement abound. And also, weird bridges are materializing. Bridges. I'm a little bit worried. Let me check. Yeah. I'm really hoping I can go over this mountain. This would be kind of awkward if I could not go over this mountain. I have a bad feeling. Game doesn't really encourage... randomly skipping. Oh, was that the, I thought maybe that was the weird campsite that Longinus left. I guess not. Oh, he was a cool character. I liked Longinus. Longinus was a nice character. He had some closure. He finally went off to, I don't know, collect blood diamonds in a different country. You know, that's totally normal. I guess, yeah, we'll go up into the left here. So that was cool. We got closure on that guy. Longinus, you know. He was kind of playing like a Pulp Fiction guy who just had cool Bible quotes all the time. Amidus Abal, not so much. The weird girl that was Pagan's, like, lady was kind of cool, but... I don't know. All we got from her was, like, crazy. There wasn't that much flesh out. I don't know. She was crazy. She was cool. Nothing against her. But if I had to pick two of my favorite characters, it would not be me, the crazy silent mass murderer. It would probably just be Pagan Min. And what's his face? Longinus. And helicopter number 7. That was a fine. I love watching that helicopter explode. That was cool. You all remember that part, obviously. So that was good. We should I be or should I go? I don't even know if that. I don't think that's what that song was. I'm pretty sure I just made that up. Why the? Pagan, why did your second fortress have to be in, like, the Bufu, Egypt edge of the mountain? That seemed a little excessive, Pagan. Maybe you could have gone with the centrally located, you know, plaza fortress that also involves a drive-in McDonald's that I could just drive right up to, you know, order some chicken nuggets, and kill some people. I didn't mean, not mean to shoot, but I just did.
Pagan mina glorious tempra, pagan mina destroyer of gods. Pagan men will worship him always. He is the finest man on. Because we'll kill and pillage for him, he'll bring us wealth and joy. When the golden path come running, he'll send them to the butcher.
Pagan mean, we love you always. Pagan mean, you stole our hearts. For pagan mean, we'll follow you always to hell and back.